off the road and two car caught us.
Nice.
Suckers.
Driving tax with that gun. Like I said, you're driving tax with that gun.
Yeah.
You're a disgusting fuck. Oh, shit.
That's quite a cough.
Sure. Tuberculosis. I'll be dead soon. And you with me, Mr. Milton?
You'll be dead, sure. But I'm gonna be just fine. We offered you a deal, Mr. Morgan. Should have taken it.
I'm a fool, Mr. Milton.
Not all you boys have quite so many scruples. Old Micah Bell?
Molly.
Molly O'Shea? Sweated her a couple of times, never talked a word, but let her go. Micah Bell. You picked him up when you boys came back from the Caribbean. He's been a good boy ever since.
Okay.
Using your strength, Mr. Morgan.
You should do the yapping dog, Mr. Milton.
Horrible man.
Look at me dead.
Now come on.
Who's dead?
Look.
Arthur?
No.
Both of you.
Nice.
Say in some go. It's becoming so bad, man.
Yeah, he is. There ain't no basement.
God damn you all!
Like, getting bad every day. Here, hold the thing in the corner.
Pull it right there!
You know what? Whose pistol is it? Vanguard's? No, I was faster than
that
this.
That thing sucks.
This is my work.
We gotta get our gun out. Kill people with and do it. With the high velocity rounds or the explosive rounds.
You still have that I was with Tilly and Jack. Happened so fast, I couldn't do anything.
Ladies, I'm fine. Hold up a minute.
Arthur, there's no time.
There's time.
What happened to John? Where's John?
He ain't dead.
We got Jack.
Yeah, but that's what Dutch said.
We'll take you
well,
to
him. Well, true. I know it's true. I beat this game.
John. You know this. He loved you. He loved you and Jack. He did. He wasn't perfect, but he did. You gotta go get that wall. Go on, get out of here.
Arthur, what are you doing?
I gotta go have a little chat before I get much sicker.
No,
don't you alarm me. Neither of you two. Not now. You both know.
It's being friendly with the people that need it, right?
Yep. I gotta go settle some things.
I believe this is the final mission.
No one else.
You wanna do it? Yeah, you need to do it. It's a big shootout. But you need to do this because it's the final mission.
You're headed back there, Arthur.
Pause real quick because I have to pee. Alright.
Take it.
But if this is the final mission, you need to play it. Because
I'm not making any choices in there. There's gonna be some choices that will end up what you
is the final mission. I gotta get reported from YouTube.
You've seen Skinny.
Oh my.
That's packing.
It's good, right?
Need it anymore.
Who's that?
I didn't
there's a chest
right
in the caves.
I gotta get some clips for you, dude. What are you lighting it?
No.
Duchess chest.
He's making it not wet anymore.
All our money. I know John told John knew where it was.
What's the most watch you done, Dad? Do you want 1,000? 2,000.
No, weight. 2,000 pounds worth of weight.
bet she was.
You hear the music? It's getting sad.
Yeah, he looks sickly. Look at he's got old trusty.
Yeah, we're leaving that on for this. Go and settle one last score. Hold X. Yeah, don't even do anything else. Just listen to the nice one. The building of a shrine, only just to burn. The first time I heard the song, I was teared up. Because it was all sad, you know? That's the way it is. That's the song I posted on my story, or on my Instagram, saying if you don't like it, then you're not going to turn this song right here. It's a good song. Sad, but good.
We are not criminals.
Oh, what?
We are outlaws.
We can escape.
Let's do it. I gotta see what she said.
No, I am not missing this. You gotta hurry, man. Because I'm trying to record this on YouTube.
Why? Not yet. Come out here and smoke.
No!
Come out here and smoke.
No.
Alyssa, bring it in here. Because we're in the middle of the last mission.
A long time.
Just come in here and smoke.
May the wind be at your back. You guys, I want to be quiet though, because I'm trying to listen to this. Good fortune's at your hand. May the cards you guys gotta be quiet though. All from your command.
That's the way. Y'all need to shut up. That's the way. Shut up. Stay quiet.
I made a mistake. I'm sorry.
You speak as if killing was something I cared about.
Just playing cut lines. I don't know what
you have turned into my supper.
There's a big picture here, Arthur.
Trust me.
Not hard, you should say you stare into the fire long enough, you can see the whole world pass by.
What?
Talking about the dead people. Talking about the dead people.
Get them bags packed up quick, Miss Grimshaw. Come on, all of you.
We're doing our best.
Hurry, ain't got long. Hurry.
We just got plenty of time, Michael. We all need to have a little chat.
Black Rod, you back?
We're gonna pass the ashtray around with
the I just saw Agent Milton, Dutch.
Try taking a stronger hit.
Abigail shot him. She's okay. Not that you care too much about that. You rats. Oh, yeah.
It's thick.
Seems old Mike was pretty close with Milton.
What the hell are you talking about, Capo?
You talked.
That's a goddamn lie.
Dutch.
Dutch. Think of the future.
Milton told me.
And you believe him, Black Lung? You believe him?
It all makes sense now.
No, it damn well doesn't.
Dutch, think.
Dutch?
Everyone's pulled up these rifle out of
the circle now.
Dutch!
Why do you keep spitting?
John!
See? He's alive.
Left me! Left me to die! My boy. I didn't have a choice. John, I didn't. I didn't have a choice.
Left me. He gave it to you.
I'm good.
All of you.
Come
you
on.
Think you're sad now because this is over. Oh, them years, Dutch. For this night.
Oh, be quiet, cowpoke. Be quiet. You live in the clouds.
No. You be quiet, Mr. Bell. And put down your gun.
There's Pinkertons coming fast.
Oh.
No! Who amongst you? Excuse me? And who is betraying me?
Enter.
Hurry. Hello. How's it going? Who's calling? Yeah, no, this is the son. All right, just came over for a visit, but they're not here. They ran out. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. All right.
Who's that?
Why are you telling me to answer?
I don't know. I don't know who it was. It sounded like Mom at first because I was already here. Who was that?
Landlord.
He's lying. He's lying.
Put your guns down. Stop it. Move. You ready, John?
Yeah.
Can't remember what shot went down.
By the way, I'm gonna let you control it in just a second because it's a really important choice that depends on how you
just
finish
it.
No, it's a really important choice that depends on how you finish the game. And I'm not making that choice for you. Oh, God, just kick that.
Seems that's what they do now.
Come on, Arthur, with me. Mike, it was the rat job. We should have killed him months ago. Let's keep moving.
I wanted to kill him.
You all right, Arthur?
Keep going.
This part is so sad, man.
What about the money?
There's no time! We'll have to come back! They're right on us, Hunter! Come on!
I'm gonna operate to you every time, Colin, okay?
Alright, this is where you take over, Dad. You gotta hurry.
Pause it.
That's a good one, though, right, guys? I think I did really good on that one. It's the biggest one I've ever rolled. I just dumped the whole pill bottle in it. I didn't even spill any weed or anything while I was rolling it. I just rolled it on my lap. I rolled it really fast, too. I rolled it in, like, 15 seconds. Literally. Right? It was quick. I just went. So I had it in my hand. I just poured it out and was like, and I was done. And that's a perfect sample.
Abigail's safe. So's Jack. Where are they? It was Sadie. Copperhead Land. Thank you, brother.
Yep, this is the final game choice.
Do not look back. Like I said.
They're coming after us? Just run away, don't even see your back.
Arthur, we gotta go! Come on, run!
Yep. George messing up. No! Pause the game! Pause the game.
Shit! Pause the game!
Let's go.
Alright, you're pulling out. Actually kill the rest of them and then go to your horse. No, there's behind you. No. It's full staff, it's full staff.
Come on, brother. Let's go.
Give me a second.
Come on.
You lost that horse too? Push Arthur. What?
Dang it, man.
Justin's leaving. Come on.
Oh.
Yo, Justin.
No. Oh, fuck. You need to take a cigarette.
Wait.
Here. Yeah, I just got you one this morning. No, but I was sitting in the plane. So, to go tell... Ask me to take around you to get cigarettes.
No, just
tell him.
Alyssa.
Here.
Oh, my God. Where'd you get this? Oh, my God.
Jelly.
Can I have a hug?
Thank you. Change that pad for me, please. It has poop on it, and there's new ones up there. Please,
hold
Haley.
On, tell my brother to hold on.
All right, I will. Hurry up. He's got to go.
Thank you.
Come on, Arthur. Let's go. But what about the money? Abigail gave me the key. I head down there. I'm dead in 5 minutes. I got a family. That's more important. Go to my family.
Oh. You gonna help him get to safety, or you get
Arthur,
the money?
Just.
I'm coming with you.
Good choice.
I'll get you out of this bullshit. It's the last goddamn thing I do.
Thank you.
Oh shit! Let's go. We need to.
You're about to shoot everything.
Don't worry about it,
Derek.
Yeah. Let's just be going back for the money. We need to get the hell out of here.
You know what? Here, you do the shooting. I picked what I wanted to do.
You just want to watch it?
Yeah, I don't want to mess up.
It's more rewarding whenever you do it, though.
Yeah, but I don't want to mess up on it.
You want that, man. You on the net?
Trying to.
Shit. Well, let's get up this cliff.
Here you go.
Come on, Arthur. Keep pushing.
I wonder how much pain he's feeling, man.
Yeah. Can't breathe.
Probably everywhere, right?
Yeah, you do shooting, Cobb, what you're good at.
They're everywhere! Get out!
Up top.
You go. Keep pushing.
Huh?
I said, you want to fight this final fight?
No, you got it.
You want me to?
Yeah.
I think I've pushed all I can.
Come on.
You go.
We ain't got time for this. Not now.
We ain't both going to make it. Go. Now. I'll hold them up. Here. Just take it. That ain't no use to me now. Ain't no more time for talk. Go.
Arthur.
Go to your family.
Arthur!
Get the hell out of here and be a goddamn man.
You're my brother.
I know. I know.
Yep, you best guy to get out of this. It's the most trustworthy one in the game.
Right there.
He's talking trash about his pistol. This is that one guy. Okay, it does take it back.
Yeah, Colin, or. Yeah, no, you gotta go easy on the ammo, you know what I mean? Make the shots count.
Why? I'm really digging for me. That didn't happen.
And you wanted me to shoot? I'd have been dead a while ago.
I didn't make that choice. That wasn't me. That did not happen.
Pull your
rifle
out.
There's no rifle, so. It's always been like this.
Put all the exploding rounds.
I don't got any.
Man. What about the high velocity round?
We're four right now.
Yeah, play it safe.
Yeah.
toss me around because it's sick.
Hope you're ready for hell.
If you picked the other ending, you guys would have gone into a nightmare.
Yeah.
That's all his way is for a little bit. Yeet!
No more.
Nice. I must have been mad.
Still got a little fight in you, heavy boy.
What? I wish we could throw him off, man. That'd be awesome.
Fuck him up.
You weak fool!
No, why are you throwing him that way? You could have just talked to him.
Yeah, you were looking at me.
No man.
This is an awesome battle, though, right?
Yep.
Oh, I socked him, man.
Right in the gut. Or right in the mouth, I mean. Right in the sock.
Oh. Kill a
diamond. Why the blue stuff here? That's my whack him with the gun.
Oh, Black Lung. You ain't gonna reach that gun. You ain't. You lost, my sick friend. You lost. It turns out I'm a fool.
Dutch.
It is over. Now.
Watch, what? John comes in behind.
It's over.
You hear the voice?
Oh, Dutch.
He's done with, man.
You know, and I know.
I'm gonna get my phone out because there's a pretty beautiful thing that's gonna play in a second.
He's dying. He's.
Here, your pen is probably fully charged. I charged it since Brandon was here, so.
I gave you all I had. I did.
Come on, Dutch. Let's go, buddy. We made it. We won. Come on.
John made it. He's the only one. The rest of us. I tried. In the end, I'm dead. Come on. Let's go. We can make it. Come on, Dutch.
Come on! You're not better
Wait.
Than me, Morgan.
Did we get the bad ending?
Damn you. Dennis Poop!
We got the bad ending, no! Get out of here.
Where's Ashtray?
What about it?
I don't want to know that the roach is home.
Slow.
Why? You have a roach? We don't. We're not high.
What roach do I have, Liz?
The one that I just rolled.
And where do I have that?
Oh, you have a joint roach in the ashtray.
Where?
Where's the ashtray?
Oh, that? No.
Yeah. Me, I'm gonna put that whole thing
I'm saving
in.
This for Mom.
Why are you yelling?
Because you're arguing with me.
Whose weed is that?
It's my weed.
Oh my god, Dad, you know what I mean? Is it what we smoked earlier?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so let's go.
Turn off my light. I can't believe we got the bad ending. What the hell? We did everything right. Alright, well, it looks like we can't do anything stupid in our next running. I don't know how the hell we got the bad ending. That makes me mad, man. Well, I can't spoil it now. You gonna make the same choice when you run back through? But with the good ending?
Yeah.
Mad. I'm back. Big man. He's mad. She's mad. I don't care. Stay mad.
That was close.
See who we're fighting
Too
now?
Close. We brought that trouble on ourselves.
The kid?
By we,
him.
Me.
You know who that is?
One
no.
John Marsh. That's a few years later. Yeah, they're going out strawberry. They're not haunted. They're not wanting no more.
Making them decisions?
They ghosted everything for years.
I think so.
Really?
Yeah.
That's John?
Yeah, that's John. They all look different because he made themselves disguised.
So we can replay a whole new shit with just him?
There's no
way. Is that
with
you? Tahiti or Killin?
He does have a few missions, but it's nothing big.
Boy, sweet.
I'm going to do the first one. We're just getting set up on a farm.
Yes.
I need you in here for one of the missions, though.
And we got to find a
mission. You know that funky song that I play? What do you know? The one where it's like, we're going to build a house or whatever? This is one of my favorite missions in this place. So yeah, you beat the game.
Nice.
That's crazy. I wanted you to play the final fight, but eh. I still can't believe we got the bad honor. That's mad. That makes me mad.
I'm always honest. Maybe not always good.